Liberty!
Liberty!
Human rights!
Human rights!
Justice!
Justice!
Human rights!
Human rights!
Dignity!
Dignity!
Don't kill your own people!
Don't kill your own people!
No more killing!
No more killing!
I can breathe!
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 No racism!
No racism!
No violence!
No violence!
No more killing!
No more killing!
Don't kill your own people!
Don't kill your own people!
Dignity!
Dignity!
Human right!
Human right!
Human right!
Human right!
Dignity!
Dignity!
Freedom!
Freedom!
I can breathe!
I can breathe!
I can breathe!
I can breathe!
在这里呢，我们为 美国的黑人手足声讨美国政府太过分了，他们追求的是生存权利，最基本的人权，不可以剥夺他们的权利的。为什么要滥杀美国政府？美国政府现在要镇压自己的人民，出动军队在自己的土地上镇压人民，这个是完全违反人权，完全违反人道的。我们予以严厉的谴责。 We are here for dignity, human rights, and justice. No more killing. No more killing. Don't kill your own people. We can't breathe. We can't breathe.
喂，你好啊，又系我哋啊，外国护港101啊，你好啊，各位。今日点解要嚟美国领事馆先？啊，依家咁嘅环境，唔使讲啦，直情依家个美国系嘛，双重标准 double standard 已经不在话下。 再加上佢哋點樣去對啲黑人，點樣去種族歧視，所以我哋今日就要嚟到去美國。佢哋講緊自己大義凛然，大人大義啊嘛。咁我哋依家咪就係想話俾你聽，你只係一個國家，你哋嘅國家點樣做啲衰嘢，我哋依家就係要指正你嘅衰嘢啊。
冇錯，啱啊，所以 I can't breathe， 唞唔到氣啊，我呼吸唔到啊，知唔知啊？ 所以我哋今日嚟到美國領事館，係話俾佢聽 ，I can't breathe。OK，
好
，OK， 多謝曬大家。
好。